I'm Marlene Taylor, and I'm going to do a walkthrough of Harlan Curtis's new dance, Country Boy's Role. And then I will do a dance with the music. Okay? I'm going to turn around so you can follow me through. First of all, it starts with a rock forward, rock, return, step cross in front. As you hold the beat of music, you're going to clap. Rock, side, cross, triple, step. Again, it's rock, return, cross over, and clap. Rock, return, cross, triple, step. The count on that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Second set has a rock to the side, rock, return, and a triple forward. Rock again and a triple half turn. On that is a rock, 1, 2, triple forward, 3 and 4, rock your 5, 6, 7, and 8. The third set also has another rock with the crossover and crossover, cross behind, crossover grapevine, which is a rock, step, cross behind, cross in front, rock side again, cross behind, cross in front. So it is a 1, 2, 3, and 4, rock 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, the last set has wizards. Remember the and is at the end of the three steps. 1, 2, and. Again, 3, 4, and. Then you rock forward and back. Do a three-quarter triple, triple step, ready to start the dance again. So that last set was 1, 2, and 3, 4, and. Rock 5, 6, 7, and 8, start forward.